Today, we are going to show you a quick and easy way to convert your notes into a mind map using the power of AI, all within minutes. So let's dive right in. The first thing we need to do is write your prompt. We'll be using ChatGPT, but you can also explore other options like Google's Gemini or Microsoft Copilot. Here's my prompt. I'm sharing my notes with you below. Your task is to create a detailed mind map that captures the main points and subpoints. The mind map should be formatted for easy import into mind mapping software. I have also provided the output format. Now I'll paste my notes. As my notes are about machine learning, so let's update the subject to machine learning. Here we go. ChatGPT has listed the main points from our notes. Let's copy the generated content. Once we have copied the generated content, we'll save it as a markdown file using VS Code. You can use any text editor you like. Create a new file and save it as a markdown file. Then paste the content that we copied from ChatGPT. Markdown is a simple formatting language that allows XMind, our next tool, to understand the structure of your notes. Now, let's head over to XMind, a powerful mind mapping software. I already have XMind installed on my machine. If you don't have XMind, you can download it from their official website. Open a new basic mind map file. Next, from the file menu, choose the import option and import your saved markdown file. XMind will instantly transform your text into a beautiful, organized mind map. All the main points and subpoints will be neatly arranged, ready for you to brainstorm, refine, and conquer your project. Give this AI-powered mind map workflow a try and experience the magic of visual organization. And don't forget to subscribe for more productivity and AI hacks. Remember, keep learning, keep growing.